After we will discuss about this, about India, about India relief faces. Characteristics of India, what are the special characteristics of India? Mountains, hills, plateaus, plains. Special features of India. Location. Location. India. Northern Hemisphere. Located in Northern Sphere. Latitudes and the longitude for location of places. Four minutes, north. The location of India. Northern Hemisphere, the world land originated into two lands, Angara and Gondwana. Angara and Gondwana. Gondwana. So India is located Gondwana land. Means that like a Indian plateau or Indian peninsula. Indian peninsula. India, the central longitude 82 degrees 30. India longitude 82 degrees 30 east. This is also taken to the like the standard meridian. This is the taken to standard meridian. Indian standard meridian and also the IST. IST. Indian Indian Standard Time, ISCE is a different 5.5 hours. Of India, location of India. So now we are discussing the features of India. Features of are that like a major physical divisions, major physical divisions. Division division India major physical division so that like a major relief division. And Indo-Gangetic Plain, and the Peninsular Plateau, third one, the Plateau, the coastal plain, fourth one, the coastal plain, fifth one, the desert. The island, the these are the relief divisions of India. These are the major relief divisions, six divisions. Once again, Himalayas, Indo-Gangetic Plain, or Peninsular Plateau or coastal plains, that desert, the like islands. So now we are discuss about that like each physical division, each physical division. Totally we are discussed about that six physical divisions. The first one, Himalayas. These are that like located in that like the north of India. These are also to call that like a fold mountain. These are that like a help to the India, especially like agriculture day. And also these Himalayas rivers, resources of rivers. So the Himalaya ranges run from that like a west to east direction. The Himalayas runs from that run from the like sorry west to east, west to like our is map also right. Himalaya. Runs from west to east. So the like the distance of Himalayas. The distance of of Himalaya 2400 kilometers from west to east, from west to east. So the Himalayas are spread into the west to east. The distance of the like Himalayas is 2400 kilometers. The width of that like Himalaya 500 kilometers. Width of Himalaya 500 kilometers. And like in western region 200 kilometers. Distance width of that like a Himalayas western kilometers.
So
information about that Himalayas. Once again that Himalayas are run from that like a west to east, from like a Jammu Kashmir to Arunachal Pradesh. Distance of Himalayas west to east 200 kilometers. The width of the Himalayas 500 kilometers. And the width of that like a west of that like a Himalayas is 200 kilometers. So Himalayas are divided into that like a three ranges. Himalayas divided into three ranges. First one Himadri. Second one Lesser Himalayas. Third one and Purvanchal. Yes. Shivaliks and Purvanchal, Lesser Himalayas, Shivalik, Purvanchal. So these are the ranges, three ranges of Himalayas divided into three ranges, Himadri, so now we are discussed about that, like a Himadri. So Himadri is that one of that like a part of that greater Himalayas. Greater Himalayas. This is that like a the northern most ranges known as that like a we find in Himadri there. Most of the ranges, especially like in this like ranges, we find that like peaks also. Mount Everest, or that like Mount K2, these types of that like a peak we find in Himadri there. So the average elevation of that like a Himadri 6,100 meters. The average meters from the sea level there. It comprises snow and ice completely. So 6,100 meters height of elevation of Himadri ranges. Himadri. We find the peaks here, and it comprises. Ice. We find the thick ice also. These ranges are sources of Himalayan rivers. Ranges, sources of Himalayan rivers. Himalayan rivers. Even today, the water facilities in the northern region, especially for that like agriculture and that like a domestic purpose, and that like to produce that like a thermoelectricity also there. Sources of perennial rivers like Ganga, Indus and Ganga, Brahmaputra. These three are founded in Himadri range is there. Greater Himalayas. Greater Himalayas there. So this is a little information about that, like it. Himadri is there. Himadri range is greater Himalayas there. The elevation of that like a Himadri range is 6,100 meters. Mostly we find it like a snow and ice, and also these are the sources of Himalayan rivers, Indus, Ganga, and Brahmaputra. Next one, Lesser Himalaya. Next one, second one. That like a Himalayas are divided into like a three ranges. First one Himadri ranges. Next one is like a Lesser Himalaya. Lesser Himalaya. So we find the Lesser Himalayas in the south of the Himadri ranges. The south of the Himadri ranges. So found south of that like a Himadri or that like a greater Himalayas. It are that composed like a highly compressed rocks and that like a high. The ranges of that like a Lesser Himalaya, 3,700 kilometers to that like a 4,500 meters, 3,700 meters to 4,500 meters. So especially we are find that like a Lesser Himalaya. We find in like a Lesser Himalayas, Pirpal ranges and like a Mahabharat ranges, Pirpal ranges and Mahabharat ranges. How we are that like a, we find that like a peaks in Himadri ranges, ranges, Pirpanjal ranges. These two are the we find in Lesser Himalayas, Lesser Himalayas, right? And also the famous valley we have found here. The valley name is like a Kashmir, Kangra, and Kulu valleys in that like Himachal Pradesh. Jammu and Kashmir valley is it? Kulu in Himachal Pradesh. We find that like a valley in Lesser Himalayas. Lesser Himalayas. And also the hill stations also that like Shimla, Mussoorie, Nainital, Ranikal are the covered by that like evergreen forest. So in Lesser Himalayas we find hill stations like, we find it like a hill station Shimla, and Mussoorie, Nainital, like that we find in hill stations. So we know very well that like a hill station, what is the speciality of that like a hill station is. Even today on that most of the people also they visited that like a hill station. What purpose they have is that like a temporary change. So in hill station day they are that like a elevation, they located that like a high altitude there. The temperature is a cool and like a pleasant climate. So that's why many people they are attracted that like a hill station. Many people they are visited that like a these hill stations also there. So these are there. Next one, Shivalik. These are the located that like the southernmost ranges of Himalayas, right? Shivalik. Next one, Shivali. How the greater Himalayas are like divided into that like three ranges. Okay, so in that one, Shivalik, these are the located the southern most ranges of that like India, right? These are extended. How that like the greater Himalayas are that extend from that like west to east, 6,000 that like 100 kilometers, right? Are that like these are also that like extend that like 10 to like 50 kilometers, 10 to 50 kilometers. The altitude is that like a variation 900 to that like 1100 meters. These ranges are called that like different names. Shivaliks are that like names according to region wise. According to region wise, example of that like Jammu Hills in Jammu, these ranges, what is it? Like Shivalik. Shivalik. Different names. Names. Regions. Example of Jammu Hills. Jammu Hills in Jammu. Jammu Hills in Jammu. And next one, Mishmi Hills in Arunachal Pradesh, Kachar Hills in Assam. Jammu Hills in Jammu Kashmir, Mishmi Hills in Arunachal Pradesh. Hills in Arunachal Pradesh. Arunachal Kachar Hills in Kachar Hills in Assam. So these are the means that like these Shivaliks are that like called different names in different regions. Jammu Hills in Jammu Kashmir, Mishmi Hills in that like Arunachal Pradesh, Assam. So it is that like a composed or that like a comprised that like a thick gravel and that like a alluvial. So what we are finding that like a these Shivaliks. So we find in this ranges. Thick gravel and alluvial soil. Thick gravel and alluvial soil. Find in Shivalik ranges. Shivalik ranges. So the valleys also laying between that like the lesser Himalayas and that like Shivalik ranges are called that like Johnson Sujay. The valleys laying between the lesser Himalayas and Shivalik called like Duns. Example of that like Kotli Dun, Dehradun. So these are the like example of that, like a dun. Example of the dun. So what is a dun? The valley is laying between. The valley is lays between lesser Himalayas and Shivalik ranges. So this is called that like a dungeon. Example of the Utli Dun, Patli Dun, and Dehradun. So these are the dungeons. Next one, the eastern boundary of that like a Himalayas is that like a Brahmaputra Valley in Arunachal Pradesh. The eastern boundary of Himalayas. So the Himalayas also run from that like a west to east. West to east. How they are that like a run that like a west to east. Like this. So the end of that like a this Himalayas is
Brahmaputra
river jay. And the Himalayas take that like a highest pin to that like a southeastern boundary, run to that like a northeast station that like a known as that like a Purvanchal. It comprises that like a sandstone gate. So we find that like a Purvanchal that like in eastern portion there, which comprises that like a sandstone gate. How is that like a in that like a Himadri or that like a Shivalik side. Shivalik which comprises that like what is that? Thick ice and that gravel also there. So in the Himadri it is also that like a thick ice side. These are the resources of that like a perennial river side. Shivalik also that like a source of that like a thick gravel side. And like a finally that these are that eastern boundary of that like a this one Himalayas also that like a that Purvanchal Jay, it comprises that like a sandstone. And Purvanchal known as that like a Patai Hill, Naga Hill, Manipuri Hill, Kashi and Mizo Hills. Purvanchal known Patai Hill, Naga Hill, Manipuri, Kashi and Mizo Hills. So Himalayas. So these are that like the three parts of that like a greater Himalayas. Himalayas. Three parts of that like a Himalayas. So Himalayas divided into that Himadri and next one that like a Shivalik and next one the lesser Himalayas and that like a Shivalik. So these are the three ranges. So what is the comprehensive of that like these ranges? What is the speciality of that like a three ranges? So now we have completed this one day. And also that like what is the use of that like these Himalayas? What is the help to that like these Himalayas? How to help that like India's there? Help to that like Indian climate there. Even today we receive that like a rains also jay. These Himalayas influence that like a climate variation. Himalayas protecting from the cool winds also coming from that like a Himalaya protection the cold wind from Central Asia during that like a severe winter time day. Himalayas are protecting to that like a India and day. The cold winds also coming from Central Asia there. During that like a winter season, these are that like a very hot situation. At the time, Himalayas are that like a protected to that like a Indian climate and also that like a Indian people there. And Himalayas reasons for that like a summer rain and monsoon climate beyond that like a Western Ghats, the Himalayas then. So Himalayas help that like a Indian climate. Himalayas also to protect that like a from cold winds. Himalayas also that like a sources for that like a summer rains. So these are the special characteristics, special advantages of that like a Himalayas to Indian people. Next one, the second physical division of India, Gangetic Plain, Indo-Gangetic Plain, second physical division. Plane. Also that like we are learning about that like a plane also again. In this class, like plane. There are plateaus, plains, mountains also again. Plains are that like a helpful or that like advantage that like agriculture purpose. Plateaus are that like a flat land. Plateaus are that like a fertile land. Plateaus are supported that like agriculture day. In plateaus, we find that like the great and also settlements also. They are living that like the people, they are living like in plain areas. There is a number of that like advantages, plain side. So the second physical divisions of that like in India, the Indo-Gangetic Plain. Himalayan rivers like Indus, Ganga, Brahmaputra, and the tributary formation that like a greater northern plain. So how to formation that like that Indo-Gangetic Plain there. Indo-Gangetic Plain, Indo-Gangetic Plain formation by Himalayan rivers. With the help of that like Himalaya rivers, the formation of Indo-Gangetic Plain. Not only that like this Himalayan rivers, and with their like the tributary also Jay. The Himalayan rivers and the tributary also of that like Himalaya, the formation of Indo-Gangetic Plain there. Or that like the Northern Plain, the Great Northern Plain. So it is begin to that like 200 millions of that like years ago there. Indo-Gangetic Plain formation 200 millions of years ago, formation of that Indo-Gangetic Plain there. Indo-Gangetic Plain or Northern Plain, the Great Northern Plain there. So it filled with alluvial soil from that like these rivers. So Indo-Gangetic Plain there to carry that like a lot of the silt and deposit it into that like where there is the rivers are that like a deposited there. There is a formation of plains. So these rivers, the Himalayan rivers are that like filled with that like alluvial. So Indo-Gangetic Plain consists of that like three dividends: western part, central part, and the western part and that like central part and like eastern part there. How is that like the greater Himalaya divided into the like three ranges like Himadri, and next one that like Shivalik side, and next one like lesser Himalayas side. Here also that like that Indo-Gangetic Plain also divided into that like three parts. One is western part. Second one is central part. Third one is that like eastern part. Northern
plain, or that like the Indo-Gangetic plain divided into three parts, western part, central part, and eastern part. Eastern part. Now we are discuss that like each part. What is the speciality of that like each part? How is that like the Himalayas also divided into that like three ranges? That like what is the speciality? What we are finding that like in these three areas also there. And we are discuss that like Indo-Gangetic plain also that like divided into that like three parts. That western or that like central or that like eastern. What is the speciality of that like western part? Or that what is the speciality of that like central part? Or that like eastern part? Eastern part. So first one, the western part. How to formation of that like these western part there? The western part of northern plate, the western part, the central part of northern plate, the eastern part of northern plate. So the western part of that like northern plate, how to formation of that like this western part by like the Indus and that like the tributary. So western part of northern plain, northern, the western part of that like a northern plain, formation by Indus and the tributaries. The formation of western part of Indo-Gangetic plain. Okay, understand it? So here the western part, it is also formation by Indus River and the tributaries there. Example of that like Indus, there is Jhelum, Chenab, Ravi, Bees, and that like is that like most of that like Indus River located in that like Pakistan there. Major portion like, for example, this is that like here there is a yes formation. This is also flowing to that like a river Indus. Major portion of Indus River located in like Pakistan. That only little portion of Indus located in that like in India there. Most of that like Indus River located in Pakistan. That like a minor portion that like a Punjab and Haryana. Punjab and yes, Haryana. Like a yes, Sirasu. Where there is a like a here, this is a like a Haryana and like a this is that like a Punjab areas. Little portion, minor portion, but majority of that like a Indus portion located into Pakistan. Okay, so this is that like a western part of northern plain. Western part of northern plain there. So here, what is the duty of there? What is the duty of? Duty of the fertile land between that like two rivers. Duty of. Duty of. What is the duty of there? The fertile land. The fertile land between two rivers. So that is called Duyab. Between the two rivers, between the two rivers, we find that like a Duyab. Okay, this is a very, very extensively for agricultural purpose, right? We find that like a high settlement also, we are that like find in these areas also, right? Because of that like a land is very well, land is that like a suitable for that like agriculture, right? Okay, so based on that like agriculture, many people also there that like live in that area also, right? So this is that like a western portion of Northern Plain, western portion of Northern Plain. Next one like that central part. Next one, the central part of the like a Northern Plain. Central part of Northern Plain. So how we are discussed that like a western part, the location, how to formation that like a yes, western part there, and like a what we are finding, fertile land we find that like a, and a majority of that like a, that the Indus portion in Pakistan, that very little portion in that like a located in India, where there is a place in India there, like a Punjab and Haryana there. So that areas also that like a well agriculture developed areas, because these Indus rivers also to carry that lot of silt. There is a formation of yes Northern plain. Okay, so next central part, so this is also known as that like a Ganga plain. What is it? Central plain known as Ganga Plain. Ganga, yes, plain there. Central part, another name there. What is the other name of that like a central part of that like a Northern Plain there? Or that like a, what is the other name of that like a Ganga Plain there? Okay, so central plain, central part of that like a, that Northern Plain, Ganga Plain there. So this is also that like a, it extends from that like a Ghagra to that like a Teesta. Ghagra to Teesta Jai. It is extend the central part. Located the central part like a located or that like a Ghagra to Teesta River. Yes, river there. Okay, so it is that like extend from that like a Ghagra to Teesta. It is the central, how is that like a, the western that like a part is location in that like a Haryana and Punjab. The central part also located in that like a, in our country, Bihar, Uttar Pradesh, and Haryana, and Jammu Kashmir, West Bengal. Okay, so these are there. So central part, located in Bihar, West Bengal, and Uttar Pradesh, and Uttar Pradesh. These areas we find that like a central part of the like a Northern Plain. Central part of Northern Plain. So these central part of that like a Yamuna and there like a tributary like a Sun, Kosi, like a yes, these areas in central part that the flowing of that like a central part of that like a Ganga Yamuna, and that like
Yes, tributaries like it.
Sun and Kosi also that like a flow into that like a the central part areas. The central part areas, right. And if it's a information about that like a central part there. Central part extend from that like a yes, Ghagra to Teesta River there. Ghagra to Teesta River there. And this is also located in that like a Uttar Pradesh, Bihar and that like a West Bengal. Okay. And like a these areas also that like a well fertile. The land also well fertile there. And this is also we find that like extensive agriculture we are finding that like a central part also there. Next last one is eastern part of that like a northern plain. Eastern part of northern plain. Of northern plain. For example like a, yes this is that like a northern plain. This is the northern plain there. Like a, here also we find that like a, yes this is the eastern yes, part of northern plain. Okay. The plain extends in that like a Brahmaputra Valley of Assam. Brahmaputra Valley of like a Assam Jai. Like a here where there is a Assam Jai. Okay. So here this is also another one, the river also that like a yes. This is the river Brahmaputra River Jai. River Brahmaputra Jai. So this is extend from that like a 8 to 16 kilometers of like a Shivalik Hills. We find that like a Babar and like a yes Terai also. The land also that like a in eastern portion Jai. The gravels also we have find Jai. And also that like a the swampy and that like a marshy regions also we find in that like a in eastern portion Jai. Agriculture and wild animals also Jai. Different wild animals also Jai we find in the eastern portion Jai. So this is the information about that like a Indo-Gangetic plain. Indo-Gangetic plain Jai divided into that like a three parts Jai. Western part, central part or that like a eastern part there. Eastern part. Okay. Next one, we are discussed about that like a another physical divisions of India. Another physical divisions of India, Jai. Another physical divisions of India. Another physical features of that like a in India. First one, Greater Himalayas, like a Himalayas. Second one, Northern Plain, or that like a Indo-Gangetic Plain. Third one, the Peninsular Plateau. The Peninsular Plateau. Third one. Plateau. So mountain, plain, plateau. Mountains we are completed. Discussed about that like a Himalayas. Next one that like a plains also we are completed. That like the northern plain or that like Indo-Gangetic plain. Next one like a plateau. Plateaus are these are that like a, it is completely, so most of the land composed by that like a rocks. We find that like rocks also in plateaus. Generally, plateaus are not supported that like agriculture as much as that like plains also. Plains are extensively supported that like agriculture, but plateau not supported that like plains. Because of the plateau consists of that like rocks. So the Indian plateau, is known as that like a peninsula plateau. First one we know that like a peninsula. What is the peninsula? Peninsula means the land covered by that like a three side water. That is called that like a the land covered by that like a three side water. One side land. That is that like a peninsula. Example of that like a yes, India, Australia. Western portion there is the Arabian Sea. Eastern portion there is a yes, Bay of Bengal, and south of that like a Indian Ocean. There three side water, only one side land. So India is the example of the peninsula. So the Indian peninsula is known as also that like a the peninsular plateau. So how is that like the Himalayas also divided into that like three ranges, how is that like the Indo-Gangetic plain also that like divided into that like three parts, like western, central or that like eastern. Then the peninsular plateau also divided, so the Indian peninsula is known as like a peninsula. Three sides are water and composed that like a rock side, and metallic and that like a non-metallic minerals also we find in like a in peninsular plateau. It's located that like a western and that like a eastern god edges. The southernmost tip of that like a plateau is known as that like a yes, Kanyakumari. So here, yes, this is that like a peninsula. This is a yes, Indian peninsula. So this is the sources of that like a minerals. How is that like a Himalayas are sources for that like a river side? How is that like a Gangetic plain also that like a source of that like a plains for that like agriculture purpose? Seems that like a the peninsular plateau also sources of minerals. Minerals. And where is the location of that like a peninsular plateau? So this the plateau, peninsular plateau, located God and Eastern God edges, so these are that like a Western gods. These are the Western gods. So this place is called that like a peninsula. What is it? Yes, peninsular plateau. So location of peninsular plateau, located Western Ghats and Eastern Ghat edges. The location of that like a peninsular pad located into Western Ghats and that like a Eastern Ghats. And what is the speciality? What we are finding that like these areas? Which things are that like available in that like these plateaus? Plateaus are that like a sources of that like a rich minerals. Okay, so This plateau is rich sources of rich minerals. So metallic and non-metallic minerals. That Indian plateau. Now that like the peninsular plateau is sources of metallic minerals and that like a non-metallic minerals. Like here the metallic, like is iron, or that like a copper, like this minerals.